Welcome back. Vikram Verma, counselor for Fiona McKeown, has made another shocking revelation. Advocate Verma told Prudent Media that some organs of Scarlett are destroyed and it is likely to hamper the investigation into the mysterious death case of the British teenager.
Scarlett was found dead on Anjuna Beach on 18 February last year. Scarlett's mother later alleged that her daughter was drugged and raped by some locals. The investigation was also hampered into the case after some discrepancies were found in her autopsy report. It is learned that Scarlett's mother Fiona has made the allegation that her daughter's body organs have been destroyed in India by the authorities. When contacted, advocate Vikram Verma confirmed the reports and said that his destruction would affect the investigation.
From the point of coming to the truth, to the facts of the matter, every piece of evidence which is destroyed does affect the final outcome of the trial. And to my mind, these organs would have been critical in terms of investigation.
Fiona McKeown is presently in Britain. She would be coming to India in February for collecting remaining organs of Scarlett. He added that till now, Scarlett's body is not buried in Britain. Our reporter from Panji, Rakesh Kandulkar.
Burning garbage at Sonsodo has brought lot of things to limelight. During the recent visit of Urban Development Minister Joachim Alemão to the site, different problems at different levels were brought to his notice. Here is a report.
After the garbage plant caught fire at Sonsoro, different officials visited the site. Joachim Alemão also visited the site along with chairperson of Marga Municipality Savio Coutinho. Different issues at different levels were highlighted during the juncture at Sonsoro. Let's have a look.
You put the equipment your side. I don't want a fire from your side. You put the equipment and I will give you guidance how to do it. You have done a lot of things on this side. I can show you the whole history of this landfilling and all these things.
No, but you put your Yamakpur tender.
No. Forget about tender. For this
let the department
fire,
do. Let
the fire, this do. Fire. I'm not mentioning to tender. I'm not bothered because you know how much efforts I took for
I know.
During that time. But I don't want to say that. But then now the important thing is fire because of the locals here. And if you don't take proper care within few days, I'll tell you this will be a big disaster.
Now. Nobody is talking about NGO is given these people. No. Why is not there present here?
54 lakh hela hai.
Ask him, they not, we had asked. No, please, we had asked you. Send me the estimates. Send me everything. You are not sending. We will not send you the money. Let me very clear. I'm surprised. I'm shocked. I'm shocked how the money is not come from municipality. How money will come? How money will come without tendering process and the quotation? How money will give from DMA office? Will not give unless quotation comes.
Joachim Alemão told us that all provisions were made to stop the fire. Unfortunately, with several cabinet ministers hailing from Salsit, the menace of Sonsoro is far from getting over.
The pollution board also we had brought now. People are here. They'll take the sample and check what can be done. The report will come day after tomorrow morning.
Our reporter at Margao, Satan Rodriguez.
Everyone swears to give life in love. Here is a true story where a boy lost his life because of his love. In a shocking incident, one of the final year students of Architecture College, Santam Datta, a resident of Bengal, hanged himself and committed suicide in a polytechnic college hostel. Police investigation is hinting towards a love breakup. Here is a detailed report.
He has committed suicide over some failed love affair. His post-mortem was conducted and doctor police surgeon has certified his death due to asphyxia as a result of hanging. His family members has come and they have taken the custody of the dead body for final funeral rites.
We visited his College of Architecture. Principal of college, Ravi Hazara, said that he was a good student of college and he too couldn't find the reason behind this act.
He was a good student and he was quite friendly with other students also. He was very regular in his studies and we had absolutely no indication as to whether he had any problem. He didn't tell any of his friends also that he had any problem. So we were slightly confused as to why he would do such a thing. He might have had some tendency to suicidal tendency or something like that, but that we would not know.
When we asked about his love affair, he had this to say.
The last one and the one before was with a female student of this college, with whom he spent some time in the evening. He used to meet her very often. They were very good friends, as far as I know. I would not know whether he had developed some special relationship with her or what happened exactly.
A reporter from Panji, Sunny Narvekar.
Apparent Month 2009 is organized to motivate women to come out of the four walls and present their talent and earn some money. But is Apparent providing them right platform, or it has just become a formality?
Mind you, this is neither our interpretation nor our voice. It is the voice of people. Apparent Month was organized in Kurchare. We had gone there to cover it. But what we saw cannot be neglected. Many shops were lying unoccupied even after registration. However, many were occupied without registration.
पहिल्यार 47 नंबरार कोण नाशिल्लो मागीर आमी 47 नंबराचेर सामान दवरलें आनी तेंचे फुड्यां गेलीं कोणाक हे जे आसा पळय तेंचे फुड्यां गेलीं आनी शॉपा बद्दल विचारलें तरी हांगा कोणूच नाशिल्लो न्ही म्हणून आमी बसलीं आतां आनी आमकां हांवें शॉपर 3 दीस जाले आमी रजिस्टर कर म्हणून सांगता ते कितें म्हणटा सकाळीं करता मागीर सांजचे करता अशें आतां 3 दीस जाले आमकां सांगता.
The food items which were kept at display were spoiled and thus resulted into the loss to the vendors. These are besan laddu, melted in a paste. These are broken neuros. And guessing what this is? It is halwa, turned into a jelly. Want to hear the reasons? Let's hear it.
What patta? This rat pase marun paita what patta? Pottu baniya minta chokta this saun gelo pottu baniya minta te. तुमगे सोय करया म्हणटा ते सगळे सांगतात पूण आज 34 जाला कोणी कांयच केलें ना आमी वचा खातीर जर मातशी कुशीन वचून बसली न्ही ह्या दुकानाचेर कोण ना हांगा 150 रुपया कट मारपाचे अशी ते उलयता आनी वतात म्हणटा आमी ह्या वता मारपाचे उन हांग सामकेच.
दॅट्स नॉट ऑल, देर आर प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ वॉटर एज वेल एज इलेक्ट्रिसिटी टू.
उदकाची सवय म्हळ्यार उदक ना कांय ना आमकां उदका लागून भरपूर त्रास जाले 5 दीस आमी हांगा कशी काडली जाणा तरसांनी शे काडली शे जाले.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.